not just one side.
Yes.
That we all have to see what is the goal objective. We have to understand that we have a system that has corrupted our respect for ourselves and our respect for one another. So that we're all in a state of healing.
That's right.
You see, but nobody can make somebody else do something.
That's right.
The person you can make is the one who brushes your teeth in the morning. You can talk about it, but the one that you can really transform is yourself.
That's right.
Selecting one of these things to deal with. For example, I have people coming to me and they're talking about what goes on in their church. And people are squabbling and gossiping and name-calling each other. So we have everything to gain. And this is just getting on. This is baby steps.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.